name is Shafir. Yeah, I'm from Wayanad, Salamanda. I have this problem since 6-7 years. I have a problem with the L5 S1 disc herniation and radiating pain on the left side. I tried many things like physiotherapy and many treatments. Actually, we'll get relief for some time. Maybe 4 months or 6 months you will get the relief after the physiotherapy. Actually, in allopathy, surgery is the option.
Final option.
It's the final option. The medicines are like painkillers or muscle relaxants. There is no such treatment to cure other than surgery. Yeah, steroid injection, in my opinion, I will not advise. Like, it gives a bad result for me. I don't know others. It was like my pain was increased like anything. I think Ayurveda is the best option for this kind of issues. Yeah, first treatment, I think I can say around 90.
So almost pain was gone.
Yeah, it was almost gone. Then again, I had last month again, there was a pain, similar kind of pain. So the second time, I came here for the treatment. It's reducing, but still, yeah, maybe it takes some time. Actually, last time itself, the doctor advised me, like in Ayurveda, maybe we have to do 2 or 3 times, maybe in a year. So it cures, but it takes time. So my case, it's long time. Yeah, in my experience, my opinion is to go for Ayurveda treatment. And Sri Subramania has got many experts, like doctors, and they have very good facilities. Yeah, I recommend here. Yeah, it's quite, I'm quite happy. Good service. Yeah, food is also good. The atmosphere is also good. Good service.
Ayurveda for Ayur Care. Sri Subramania Ayurvedic Nursing Home.